Why are the backers of Proposal 3 resorting to outright lies? They say utility bills in Illinois are going down. The truth? Utility bills in Illinois are soaring. So much for that lie. And no other state has locked it into their constitution. It's that reckless. Proposal 3 will cost Michigan families thousands of dollars in higher electric bills. We need to vote no on Proposal 3.